If your fear is about the non-existent, your fear is 100% imaginary. If you are suffering the non-existential, you're talking about
simply because you're not living the life, you're living in your mind.